I have to remind you that this is a cut-in in the middle of the Christmas party, and the part A is on another tape.
That's great. That's gorgeous.
Wow, this is
nice. Is that for Daddy? For you and me?
It
says, Jan Anthony, love from Robin and Robert and family. So this is for you. Yeah, you want me to help open it with you?
I'll help you, Jack.
Okay, Jack can help you.
Yeah.
Well, speak up.
Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, he loves Winnie the Pooh, Robin.
It's a big Winnie the Pooh.
He already loves it. Oh, he loves the movie.
Don't you think that's cute?
Oh, that's very nice. Oh, that's fantastic. He loves books too.
You have to wear it.
Great.
Yeah. Do I wear it with
you? He'll tell you who the characters are.
Who's that?
Oh, that's the real book. He's distracted. Fantastic. Thank you. Oh, that's his too. Oh, wow.
You know, I've still got my original Winnie the Pooh.
Slow it down a bit over there, will you?
You're able to zoom in and zoom out or not?
Oh, yeah. You want to zoom in?
Yeah.
Let's see now. There's Vicky. Watch this. Zoom out. Now zoom in.
Okay, thank you, fine.
It does 40 times zoom.
That's a beach tub.
We're beginners indeed, doing it all the time. We're zooming in and zooming out. Which means if you...
What are you talking about? Talking about sex or something? Beginners zooming in and zooming out.
Okay. Yeah, right.
That's disgusting.
It's not disgusting.
And what do they do when they're more experienced?
They don't discuss it in this family, yeah? That's true.
They don't zoom in and out as much.
Well, not as fast.
When they get mature. Oh, it's very becoming, Anna.
That's gorgeous, Anna. 25 plus 5.
You're not supposed to wear anything under that one, though, Anna.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Well.
Now we have two of you been getting naked, eh?
No, lemon-scented gum. Yeah,
put it in your...
Gum?
You've got
pulses
there.
Oh, sorry.
See, this one I can work even while I'm leaning down.
You don't wipe the extra storage,
Want
me to do it
for you? What's your name?
Dorket. She's Dorket.
Tell me, are you the proud owner of the house?
Yes.
Was justice prevailing?
More than justice.
More than justice. So he more or less threw it out of court, eh? Makes it impossible to appeal, really. Well, let's say successfully appeal. It's a done deal.
With any luck, you'll wake up that leg.
Which piece would you like me to have?
The leg here.
Oh, I've got the model up on the...
Jack.
Who did that bust up there? Is that one of Mum's?
Yeah. Just wave for me, right?
Who's that from my mum?
Rick?
He's got shopping in it. Here it says on the letter.
Rick? Is this naked lady up here from Mum?
Yeah. Just wait a minute.
Great.
Yeah. Oh, I like the mugs around it.
Yes.
Very nice. Good. Perfect match. What's what?
Pull.
That's a semi-naked woman. Put some clothes on there, take them off. You could have a good time.
When Anna gave it to me,
yeah,
you made a point of noting that one breast was large and the other.
I noticed that myself.
Well, she said it was that way because that's the way it was on the model.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So it was not an accident.
Was it got an outfit to wear that with?
It wasn't an artistic mistake.
It wasn't an artistic mistake, no.
No,
isn't
it?
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. What's this little guy running around here? What have we got going over here then?
What's that?
We've only got 500 presents to go.
Yeah, a few more, but that's okay. Somebody asked us to slow them all down, so.
Oh, you in the mood for some taking some of your excellent photography?
Photos, or on this thing?
On this thing.
Sure.
So where's Anthony out playing with his cricket set?
Did you see him with that cricket bat?
Go nuts.
I saw him hit the first 6 out of 6. Absolutely incredible.
Good stuff.
I mean, yeah. I can't believe it. Well, I couldn't
Africa.
Do it.
Yeah. He's going to have a heap of cholera.
Africa and Madagascar. We know the island of Madagascar.
Colin!
Huh? Not supposed to. Oh, thank you for bringing your present.
I've been in and not again.
Hey. Embarrassment.
That's got Omar.
It's been wrapped by a small person.
You know Omar.
He calls it
grandma.
That is beautiful. Omar. Thank you very much.
Oi, is Neptune and all that the... what the months are?
Nicole, okay. Have you got
Saturn,
yet?
That's Uranus, so that's the orbital periods. Okay, and that's how long it is for. Okay. Yeah, that's it'll explain to it here. So you'll have to read the introduction.
Oh, darling,
it's
really?
Thanks. So you'll have to get to thank the people. Yeah, so what you'll really have to do, that'll tell you how to do it. That tells you all about your orbits and your footnotes. You're in a world of yours.
Mother of pink, I'm not sure.
Flying pink.
It's flying pink.
So how you tell by the paper?
So this is the idea for next year. There's a lot of it. Okay, life changing during your life cycle, so it actually...
Now what?
So, you're a sun. You're ruled by the sun.
Well, look at this.
Who's that from?
Mum!
Aren't they stunning?
Beautiful.
Wow, they look nice and slippery. You could get them off pretty fast.
You've got enough grandchildren.
This one's
beautiful, Mum.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Lovely colour. Oh, lovely.
Hi, Anthony. How's my little boy? Having a good time?
Yes. Mum?
He's a bit overwhelmed, I think.
Yes, I do.
Anthony? You
never
bit overwhelmed?
About pajamas before.
Give it to Anthony.
Anthony?
This is cute.
As long as they fit, I'm sure they do.
Well, Mum's opening something there.
This smells good, I think.
Yeah, this one isn't. Oh.
So good.
This is his t-shirt. It's a bit big.
Where's Robin?
Is that Robin Boat?
Oh, lovely.
Is that too long?
No, not at all.
Oh, what do you got there? That's nice, eh? Yeah.
We should buy some on sale.
I'll come and send it on for you later.
What have you got, a store of presents over there?
Thank you. Oh, Louise is giving birth.
Isn't it beautiful?
To an angel, I doubt.
Or the devil.
Oh, hey, Junior!
Oh,
And he's gorgeous. Who gave you that pin?
I'm Bill.
Yeah.
This is yours, Louise. Okay, and that one, that's Rick and Vix.
Oh, darling, that is gorgeous.
Oh,
you are so good. So tall.
Whoa.
Wow.
That's
gorgeous,
Mum.
I had it in the car.
What I'd like to know is, who is it? Somebody every minute. Yeah, I know. Are they gaudy?
Is this the lobster in your
house? Yours or yours, if they're all a bit different.
Tony, is this the lollies?
Yeah.
Thank God, you're starving. I've been waiting all day for them.
That's excellent, you can see everything, isn't it though, eh? In colour as well. Oh yeah, and not only that, you can watch movies back on it too this way. When we're travelling on the plane, it's great for Anthony. Play a movie for him, helps keep him quiet. And also this is North American standard, so having a screen, you couldn't play it back here in Australia anyway.
Because they have little tapes.
Yeah. See how you can do all this with it?
Coming up with it.
It is.
Surprising there's no computer with the internet access to it.
Everyone ready?
What's he gonna do? What's this then? Oh, beauty.
I haven't
seen those. What's that?
Just taking the sound.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Now these ceremonial every year, are they? These lollies? Happens every year?
Yeah, Tony.
Ah.
Always.
Ah.
Quiet! They're Anthony's lollies. Do you want to give them to him?
Anthony?
They're full of lollies.
Oh, okay.